All right, let's start this. Welcome to the Darkness Set. What follows is a couple of quick messages on how to best the possible experience. Amnesia should not be played to win. Instead, focus on immersing yourself into the game's world and story, which I agree, yes. Do not worry about when and how to save during gameplay. The game will take care of that for you. When you want to leave the game and choose save and exit, you can then continue to return where you left off. That's time you start up the game. Okay. The world of Amnesia is a dangerous place, and you are extremely vulnerable. Do not try to fight the enemies you encounter. Instead, use your wits, hide, or even run if necessary. Common sense. Yo, what's poppin', Sal? Just drop by and say what's up. Alright, cool, man. Nice. Put some light. Alright, the interplay between light and dark is very important to the game. And because of this, it's vital to set up the gamma correctly. Use the slider control below to do so. Adjust it until the square at the right is barely visible. And make sure to play it in a dark room and wear headphones, which obviously I'm wearing headphones so y'all can hear me on the mic, because I'm using a headset. That is all. Hope you enjoy immersing yourself into the world of Amnesia. We'll see how that goes. And it's loading. I always heard about it. I heard it.
Don't forget, some things mustn't be forgotten. The shadow hunting me. I must hurry. My name is Daniel. I live in London at Mayfair. What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus. My name is... I am Daniel.
Follow the liquid trail and find its source. Graphics input. Okay, so L2 to run. I could throw. Interact. Lantern square. Look. Okay. Inventory. Oh, okay. Okay. R2 and write some light candles and other light sources in the environment. The current number of timber bosses is showing. Okay. Like headache, okay. Oil. Oh, hold on. Before I continue,
August 1839. I wish I could ask how much you remember. I don't know if there will be anything left after I consume this drink. Don't be afraid, Daniel. I can't tell you why, but know this. I choose to forget. Try to find comfort and strength in that fact. There is a purpose. You are my final effort to put things right. God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the inner sanctum, find Alexander, and kill him. His body is old and weak. and yours, young and strong. He will be no match for you. One last thing. A shadow is following you. It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality. I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long as you can. Redeem us both, Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him. Your former self, Daniel.
Oh, great. He's writing to himself. Okay, oil. Head is pounding and hands are shaking. That's not good. And it's getting dark. tips or notes. I read that part. Probably what I have to do because I can't do any tests in here. Hoping they wanted me like, to buy the ball torches or something. I see one more right here. I can't think of what else to do here. Showtime Cats. Just playing some Amnesia. Honestly, I have no idea what I'm doing. Thank you. don't think this will let you open it or something. Can't hear me? Hold on. Give me a sec. Testing. Let me know if you can hear me now. Testing. Alright, let me go check out the settings, see what's up. Alright, testing. Maybe it's the game's audio that's loud. Alright, testing. No, I hear it. Maybe it's the game's audio. Testing. Yeah, it might be the game's audio. Give me a sec. There we go.
Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking. Come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... what did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel. And it lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brennenburg. Alchemy experiment. This is my third attempt to blow out. So, there should be more cuprite. Let me see. And one part aqua fortis.
Well, it's popping Samurai Kev. How you doing, man? This guy's getting attacked by the Fap Ghost, so... He's like, oh, man, what the fuck am I doing here? Throw that chair. chemical thing.
My thoughts
is that. Find the key for the warrant. Evidence in the laboratory has revealed that combining four chemicals could create a powerful acid. Chemical ingredients have been moved from the laboratory to the wine cellar. Some sort of organic tissue block. Yes, can it be dissolved? That's what I'm trying to figure out. That is what I'm trying to figure out. walk through, because I'm completely lost.
Yeah, I got no shame.
This door back to the laboratory. The memo says I have to go to the lab center and find the game interactors. Go to the wine center and get the four chemicals. So how do I get the four chemicals? It's over there in the plot. So I have to find a key for that wine center.
Getting closer somehow.
Maybe I have to find a key. A key to the wine centers, I guess. I don't know. So chemical ingredients have been fun. Okay, so I can't get that, so I have to find the key first. That's the first thing. Can't get that key because I missed a room or something. I don't know. So, I know I can't go over here. One thing, I haven't been here. the door I took when I came here the first time. So I definitely missed something. I made it.
16th of May, 1839. The unflinching African sun has continued to plague our expedition, making it impossible to dig until dusk. How Professor Herbert managed to find the location in these vast plains of nothingness remains a mystery to me. When I asked him about the tomb again, he told me about the legend of Tin Hanan, the mother of us all. An interesting story in its own right, but I can't help feeling there's more. Later that evening, we uncovered a passage beneath the dunes leading to a sand-covered stone structure. The professor was confident it was the tomb we sought and ordered the others to clear the way late into the dark, cold night. Tomorrow, I shall lead the men into the ancient structure, hoping to reach the burial chamber. No matter what the professor is keeping from me, the dig should yield something interesting to take back to London and the British Museum.
I just realized he's writing to himself. When in doubt, just throw some bullets. Chairs. Alright, so I basically just checked this room. What about this next door? Definitely nothing in this room. What about here? What about here? Probably have, I stole my big ass place. Of course.
17th of May, 1839. My hands tremble as I write. I feel a need to document my tribulation, for I fear that my memory will fail me if I linger. Today, I took some men and ventured into the dark, ancient passage we uncovered. Our torches burned faintly in the murky air as we slowly made our way underground. The men were superstitious and fearful. They argued loudly, and I felt their strange language getting to me. I mustered my strength and yelled at them to continue down the slopes and broken steps. The crudely carved passage confused me. It looked much older than the 4th century structure we had expected. The twisting path emerged into a great antechamber. The walls were lined with statues unlike... I was trapped.
You have to be swift when you activate the first one. You hear that? If it stops,
hold on before I continue.
You'll have to start over.
Isn't all this a bit excessive?
You can never be too careful, Daniel.
Thank you.
17th of May, 1839. After pounding the unforgiving stone wall for what seemed like an eternity, I realized it was hopeless. I was trapped. I fell to the ground, gasping for air, trying to focus. That's when I saw a faint blue shimmer. My weakened body was heavy to carry, but I managed to push myself toward the enchanting light.
This can't be good.
It was waiting for me. Enclosed in dark nothingness, I felt myself drawn to the mystic light. I reached out, closing it in my hands. The faint glow escaped my fingers and began to spark brightly and spirit me away, unlocking alien memories of spiraling towers, endless deserts, and impossible geometry. The next thing I can remember is the grating sound of stone being lifted, the voices of the Arabs pulling me to safety, and grasped firmly in my hands was the broken pieces of a most peculiar relic.
Force weak structures. The ground will tremble, and there's a risk everything will cave in on us, especially downstairs. Here, here, and there. Let's get the servants working on it.
can't find that exit. mine to last us a lifetime. Or at least until tomorrow.
Thank you.
more support for the last game is going to be at.
What's happening? Oh, feels like my chest is going to burst. Oh.
My God, Wilhelm, do something!
Except we're not getting out of here.
How can you say that? Alexander, you piece of shit! Let us out of here!
Better than Layers of Fears, because I was disappointed with that game, Layers of Fear.
Thank you.
dark in here.
Yes, and there's a good reason for it. But you can light the lamp now if you wish.
What's the reason for the darkness, that is?
Stay close. Be careful not to stray.
What's the reason? Why is it so dark?
Pay attention, Daniel. It's important that you keep going straight and make sure not to stray.
Yesterday, Smith.
Sanity.
Alright guys, I'm gonna go take a break because I have to do something at the moment. I want to thank everyone who stopped by. I want to give a shout out to Salvi, Showtime Cats, Samurai Kev, your boy 420. Appreciate you guys stopping by on the chat. Let me see who's hosting the channel. Give them a shout out as well. I want to give a shout out to S Omega Alpha, Ghost Speed Gamer, Molina's Arcade, and Rico Flair for hosting my channel as well. So, with that being said, I'm going to hop off. I hope you guys enjoying the 29th night of my horror streams. I will be streaming tomorrow as well. If you guys haven't, make sure to follow me on my Twitter, which is FranBiz83. My main YouTube channel is FranBiz. I have another YouTube channel, which basically my streams will be uploaded there too, which is FranBizPlays. So that's two separate channels, it's FranBiz and FranBiz Plays, and my main Instagram, which is FranBiz with underscores between each letter. Other than that, guys, I am out, guys. I'll catch you next time. Peace.